advantages is, first of all, it's always good to learn another language, like Spanish. And I can use it in my future career. I can choose to stay in Spain if I want. And also because of the two and a half first years are in English, I can go and make a master in London, for example. Or there is like a wide range of opportunities compared if I should have stayed in Sweden and had everything in Swedish. For me personally, it was very good to slowly go over to Spanish, because I didn't know any Spanish when I came here. And they had a hospitality service that they had like one or two classes per week that we could go to. And they were very, very helpful. They could speak English, and they were putting us in classes in what level we actually were. Like, I started in the very, very basic level. And then I was also very social with the Spanish people. It's very important. And for me, it was pretty easy to go over to Spanish because of the structure that they have.